What's up, guys? Today we will take you hiking.
Yes, let's go. Last time we've been here, it was a huge spider, like that big. Yeah. Sharon, are you afraid of spiders?
I kind of afraid of them, but later I saw some people just smash them. I feel so bad.
Yeah. Even Sharon is afraid of spiders, but if someone kills a spider, Sharon feels bad because
just leave them alone.
Yeah, leave them alone. They're small creatures, right? Don't kill spiders, guys. When I was a kid, I wanted to be a Spider-Man.
Why do you want to become a Spider-Man?
I think it's quite a common thing between, you know, young male kids.
You want to have some supernatural power?
Actually, I'm kind of lying because first of all, I wanted to be a werewolf. Yeah, when I was a kid, I wanted to be a werewolf because, I don't know, because werewolves, they always depicted as evil, but I think they have style, right? Always some good heroes, they always look goofy for me. But
like who?
Like everybody. Like, look at those, like some Spider-Man. No, Iron Man is only one hero that has bad character and he is likable. Yeah.
Is he a bad character?
Yeah, he's a bad character. He's a narcissist. He loves himself. He's like super arrogant.
Selfish.
He arrogant. Oh, yeah, yeah. But okay. He's likable. Yeah. So this kind of exclusive character.
Okay.
Yeah. But most of good characters, good heroes are super goofy. I don't like them.
Like Captain America?
Like Captain America. Do I have Captain America ass?
No.
On weekdays, trails mostly empty. But sometimes you see some elder gentleman or lady. Ni hao. Yeah, sometimes you meet people. Oh yeah, it's very sociable. Right?
You're a social butterfly.
I'm a social butterfly. I say ni hao to everybody, everywhere.
I would just nod my head.
Sharon prefers just nod her head, but I always lavish in my greetings. Hey babe, why are you barefoot?
We're doing grounding. I feel like doing grounding is very connected to Mother Earth, and it feels so good. That is amazing. So basically, we go hiking and we will like barefoot.
Yeah, we will go barefoot when hiking. Yeah,
I know it's some science behind some benefit, but maybe you can explain. I don't know how to explain that.
I don't really know the exact science behind grounding, but there is some electromagnetic stuff going on inside of your body and your cells. And
inside my body, I feel so good.
Yeah, there's actually our Chinese doctor, because we are big fans of traditional Chinese medicine, and this guy, we trust him a lot, and he advised us to do grounding because we actually have a lot of EMF pollution.
Sometimes we do grounding at the park just nearby our place, but we do love do grounding when we go hiking. Look at this view.
Yes, guys, because the main problem is that we spend a lot of time in front of computer or using phones, and that sometimes gives us really bad headaches, and our traditional doctor advises us to do grounding, and it really helps. It really helps with headaches, and we just feel better.
And actually, just like foot massage.
Yeah, exactly. It feels like foot massage. Yeah, for free. So guys, our plan is that we are going to take you to a pavilion where we are going to have a break, right? And there is a really good view, very beautiful view.
I think that is the highest point in this mountain, so that will be like very nice view there.
Yeah, I think it's sort of highest point. So it's gonna take us about an hour, right? So let's do it. Oh, by the way, Sharon just reminded me about a story. Last time we went hiking, just when we arrived, a little storm started. It started raining, and it was a thunderstorm. kind of. And Sharon wanted to go back, but I insisted that we go because I actually wanted to go. And when
I remember that day.
Yeah. So and we actually went on the trail. It was kind of drizzling, and Sharon didn't feel very well, but we still went hiking. And halfway, she's like, "Oh, I don't want to go. Like, let's go back." And I'm like, "Okay, but do you want to do a quickie, like quickly?" And she's like, "Oh," and I said, "It's actually was the main reason to go for a hike." And she was like, "Oh, you bastard." And yeah, so we negotiated on a quick you gave me a head, right?
Yeah,
she gave me a head.
I was tired, babe. I was not in the mood.
She wasn't in the mood, but you know,
Lumen look at me, is like, "Come on, just a few minutes, it's like nobody here, it's raining, it's like perfect timing." I was like,
yeah, exactly. When it's raining on hiking trail, it's perfect time to get your husband or boyfriend ahead.
He's crazy.
Who's
not? I'm crazy there.
There's no guy in the world that doesn't like a good BJ, right? Somewhere between trees, right? By the way, guys, in our ebook, we open our secrets and talk about our favorite places outdoors to get that done, right? So if you haven't pre-ordered, our book is still on pre-order, but it's coming out very soon, and now it has 33% discount. So hurry up on romanandsharon.com and get yourself a copy. Soon it will come out and the discount will be gone, so hurry up.
You will love it.
You will love it. Hustle from the bottom. Now look, we rich and famous. Way up. Guys, I have my opinion on this matter. Some people, when they go hiking, they listen to music on speakers. And I think, for me, it kind of seems wrong. Because when you go to nature, when you go to nature, in my opinion, you better listen to the nature. Nature has amazing sounds, right? Birds and stuff.
I agree with you.
Yeah, Sharon agrees with me, right? What do you think about it, guys? I got that magic touch. It's a rush pulsing through my veins. When I show up,
everybody knows that I'm gonna change the game. Hey, I saw!
Whew, guys, we are here.
Oh, finally.
Oh. Yeah, finally we arrived. That was our destination. We're gonna have a break here. We're gonna make some coffee.
The branch kind of covered the view.
Actually, the view isn't that great because of the fog or smoke, whatever it is. But still, we got where we wanted to get.
You forgot something?
Yes.
Like what?
I forgot cups.
Come on, man.
Got ourselves a cup. I forgot cups, but now I made a cup from bottle. All right. Guys, in Taiwan, I don't know, in my country we don't have this kind of bags. Very convenient. You open the top and you put it on your cup and you pour hot water here and it makes amazing coffee. Shoot with your hand here? Yeah?
No.
Okay, we're gonna make another bag to make coffee a little bit stronger, right? If anybody knows what we're doing right now is good or bad for health, let us know in the comments. Coffee is almost ready. We got some milk for coffee. After that, we're gonna play some chess. So guys, we split the coffee. Cheers.
I have my little cute cup.
Yeah, Sharon.
Bottle.
Sharon got her little cute bottle. Yeah. Coffee tastes amazing.
You know, it's like, where is the best coffee I ever tried in my life?
Where?
It's the Nikki camping.
Ah, yeah, guys. Like, I think a year ago we went camping and did it absolutely naked, and it was quite challenging. And yeah, I think this video has like 1.4 million views so far. Yeah, if you haven't seen it, you can go watch it. Yeah.
So it's like, for me, it doesn't matter like how expensive coffee bean. It's the most important thing is like, where you are.
Yeah, the environment.
The environment.
Hey babe, why do you eat 100% chocolate?
Because like last vlog we mentioned about we do keto diet, so we don't eat sugar at all. So this is zero sugar in this cacao chocolate. Yeah. That's why.
Can I do it too? Babe, who lost?
What do you think?
Baby lost. By the way, guys, we've been wondering if any of you guys are playing chess, right? Because we thought maybe we can arrange some sort of online game so we can play with you. So let us in the comments below if some of you can and want to play chess with us so we can arrange some stuff. Baby, do you want to play with our fans?
Yeah, sure. But you guys need to be ready to play with Russian. That is really tough.
Actually, she's being humble and she's really good at chess. She's really good. The weather is so good, we decided to do some exercise, some yoga. Finished yoga and it feels very, very relaxed and peaceful. How about you, babe?
Yeah, I feel very calm.
Yes, me too. And you know what? The nature around feels also kind of calmed down and it feels very peaceful. Look at that beautiful sunset. Yeah, amazing, right? And this is my beautiful wife.
Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy hiking with us. So?
Yeah, guys, it's been Roman and Sharon with you guys and we'll see you in our next vlog.
Bye-bye, see ya!